Good afternoon. Could you introduce yourself, please?
Good afternoon. My name is Romana Jordan-Cizel. I'm a member of the European Parliament from Slovenia.
What is your main message to the Iranian people for their struggle, especially for the women in Iran who are fighting for the democracy and equality due to the March 8th, which is International Women's Day?
I'm sure that in a free democratic society, women and men should have the same opportunities and they should have equal, they should play the equal role. And for me it's crucial that women and men take their responsibility. The demonstrations in Iran show that Iranian women are very responsible. They are in the front row of the demonstration. And this is very encouraging because the energy and willingness of women is, in my opinion, crucial for a success, for a democratic development in Iran.
What would you suggest and what kind of help you can do, you know, the European Parliament and Member of Parliament to the, for the Iranian people?
European Parliament has a very clear opinion about Iran, and we already supported the democratic change in Iran. We already supported the importance of Iranian opposition. I think that we have to take into account the new opportunities given to the European Parliament by the Lisbon Treaty, and I really think that the European Union as a whole should do more to really create a common European foreign policy. We have to take our responsibility also to build democracy throughout the world.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.